How's the tuners doing? I'm Wagner and playing some more Beyblade. And so this is not gonna be like a normal Beyblade video that I do. This is gonna be a burst tournament. And it's not really like another tournament that I do. It is where I just rip every Beyblade in a row and whoever bursts is out and whoever doesn't goes on to the next round. And so literally all the Beyblades will be in here, so this might be pretty loud. So let's begin. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Let it rip. God damn it, Leon. One of the Beyblades won't rip. Let it. Does this ever happen to any of you? One of your Beyblades won't fucking rip? No, that wasn't a good enough rip. There we go, finally. Jesus Christ. Oh, wow, look at that. Evil Genius stopped spinning right while he was standing. Alright, so that means so a bunch of Beyblades were able to survive that one. And so the winners were, well, not really winners, I don't know. The people who did not burst were Pegasus, I mean, Victory Valtryek. One sec. Pegasus, Victory Valtryek, Sagittarius, and God damn it. Victory Valtryek, Heavenly Horsedude, Storm Sprison, Odax, and Wild Wyvern. And so those are actually the bait, and so not a lot of Beyblades. Oh yeah, and also Sprison. Man, he doesn't normally keep on going for this long. That's surprising. All right, so we will begin the second round in one moment. Just give me a second. There we go. All right. Now it gets easier as the rounds go on. One moment, I just need to test this baby. Will this ripper work for it? No. Will this ripper work for it? Yes. Alright, so we will be starting momentarily. Give me a momento, and I will have the battle set up. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let it rip! Let it rip! Let it rip! Let it rip! Beyblades will be going on the next round. And those Beyblades are Heavenly Horsehood, Storm Sprison, and Wild Wyvern. And so now that means that this round, Victory Valtryek V2 was eliminated. Odax was eliminated. And
where is it?
And where'd it go? And Sprison was eliminated. And so that only leaves 3 Beyblades left. Gotta test them out again. Fuck. Well, Storm Sprison just bursted when I dropped him, so that means he was barely able to survive. No. No. There we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. And the winner is Storm Sprison. He made Wild Wyvern and Heavenly Horsehood burst at the same time, making there be a tie for second place. Alright, well, he's still spinning somehow. I don't know how. And so that means, and so he was able to defeat, how many Beyblades? Fucking hell. He was able to defeat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. He was able to defeat 13 Beyblades. And so that means that he will be in the same, customization as the other, as this one is. Here are his pieces. His original one, which is just this. This. And Heavenly Horsehood's claws. So, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button when you finish your then minute for the 1, 2, 3 count. But if you disliked it, please tell me what I can do better in the next video or in the future. And I'll see you guys in the next video. In 3, 2, 1, let it rip.